Hello everyone, welcome to raigurukul.com. Today we have an exciting Python Matplotlib library tutorial in store for you. We are going to learn how to create stunning visualizations of sine and cosine waves using Matplotlib library. But first, let's understand why this is important. Sine and cosine waves are fundamental in various fields, including physics, engineering, and data analysis. Visualizing these waves can help us to understand their behavior. So, we'll see here how we can generate sine and cosine waves in Python Matplotlib library. If you wanted to learn more about Python and other tech content, feel free to subscribe to our channel and share within your circles so that this will be helpful for other learners. So if you can see here in screen, we have already created one flow which will generate sine wave and cosine wave. Exactly similar way, we will do it from scratch. So let me close this and I will create a new file. Here, just right click on this new and click on Python file. I will rename this sine cosine 2 and hit enter. Now, within the editor, we will first import numpy and matplotlib library so that we can use their attributes throughout our code. So, here I will just write import numpy as np and import matplotlib.pyplot as plt. Throughout this, we will use the complete library of numpy and matplot. Now, to generate data points for the x axis angle, here I will define x equal to np dot line space. We'll use npy line space functions to create an array of data points for the x axis angles. So here I will just write line space, and within that I will provide the data 2 into np dot pi. Pi, it means pi. 2 into np dot pi. So here this will generate detail. After that, I will write here 1000. So spanning from angles to 2 pi. Now after that, I have to calculate the sine and cosine value for the corresponding angles. So here just write y sine, and I will just write y sine equal to np dot sine x. Close this, and after that, exactly same thing, I will write it down for cos equal to np dot cos x. Now, next action, we have to create figures and two subplots. So here, I will just write here fig comma in round bracket ax1 comma ax2 equal to plt dot subplots, and within this we'll specify value 1 comma share x equal to 2 true. After that, I will specify fig size. So fig size here I will add just like fig size any value which is better for this. So here I will just specify 8,6, and here we'll add this plt dot subplots 2,1, share x equal to true. After that, we'll specify fig size, and here the fig size will be 8,6, and double bracket will be closed. Now, next actions, plot the sine wave. To plot the sine wave, I will just here write ax1 dot plot, and within that we'll specify the value. So by using which value it will plot the axis x comma y, and after that here we'll add sin, which we have created the variable, and then label. So here we'll add label as sine equal to single quote sine. After that we'll add the wave color. Here we'll add color equal to blue. Now this is done. Next one is I will again add label. So ax1 underscore label, ax1 dot set y label, and here will set the label. So in this y label I will specify in single quotes amplitude. Whichever value you will add, that will be printed. Exactly similarly, I will also add the title. So here I will just copy and paste this in this set title, and title, whatever titles we want, we will provide it. So here I will add this title as sine wave. Now next I want to add legend. So ax1 equal to dot legend, and that's done. Exactly similar way, we have to plot cosine wave. For plotting cosine wave, again I will copy complete code here and add it to this. Now to plot the cosine wave, here we have to just add, remove this one, ax2, and instead of sine we will add here as cos, and after that we'll add cosine wave, and the color will be different. Color will be red. Let me add red here. Now in the label part, instead of y we'll add x here, and here we'll add angle, and instead of title sine we'll add cosine. We'll again add legend. So after that we will adjust the layout and display the plot. To adjust the layout, we'll just use plt.type underscore layout, and that's it. After this I will add plot show. So plt.show to have this, and now that's done. Let me run this and see the result. So here fixed size is not available. Let me check. Now let's see this. What is here? So we have added exactly same thing. Then this, let me copy this one and paste it to there. Might be there is some typo. Let me run this. And now you can see interactive sine and cosine waves will be generated successfully by this code. Now let's recap this. First we have imported all those library, that is NP and Matplot library. After that we have defined y sin and y cos, and then we have generated the plot, and then finally we are displaying. So that's it from this video. I hope you found this tutorial helpful in understanding how to create sine and cosine wave visualization using Matplotlib library. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. If you want to learn more about Python and other tech content, feel free to subscribe to our channel, and for any new topic suggestions, feel free to add in the comment sections. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to like and subscribe and pressing bell icon for further updates. Thank you for watching.